हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डेमोंस्ट्रेट अ वीडियो ऑन टियर फिल्म ब्रेकअप टाइम, दैट इज TBUT. इट इज डिफाइंड एज अ इंटरवल बिटवीन अ कंप्लीट ब्लिंक एंड अपीयरेंस ऑफ फर्स्ट रैंडमली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड ड्राई स्पॉट ऑन कॉर्निया. इट इज हेल्पफुल इन असेसिंग ड्राई आई डिजीज. बिफोर परफॉर्मिंग दिस टेस्ट वी हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन टू द पेशेंट अबाउट दिस प्रोसीजर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अनरैप द फ्लोरसेंट स्ट्रिप. मेक श्योर नॉट टू टच द ऑरेंज टिप. And we will put the one drop of normal saline on this strip. Then this fluorescent strip is instilled into the inferior fornix of patient. Ask patient to blink several times to ensure that the dye is spread over the eye and mix well with tear film. Then ask the patient to sit comfortably on slit lamp. As present COVID era, we have installed a protective shield on slit lamp in our clinics. Examine the patient in cobalt blue filter. We can also use blue filter of direct ophthalmoscope or indirect ophthalmoscope in case slit lamp is not available. Once the eye focus, patient will be asked to blink. Then hold their eye open until instruct to stop. Then we will observe the eye through microscope while measuring the time in second, either by using stopwatch or by counting. We will wait for the first appearance of dry spot on patient's cornea. Once the first dark spot is observed, we will stop counting and record as TBUT result. We will repeat the same procedure at least thrice and take its average value. Its normal value ranges between 10 to 15 seconds. Less than 10 seconds, consider abnormal. Thank you.